Alvin, thank you very much. A lot of happy honkers out there. Well, check this out. This is a time lapse of the total solar eclipse today here in Burlington from the camera that we have on top of the Channel 3 news studio. You can see the start of the partial eclipse at around 2:14 this afternoon. That's when the moon started to cross in front of the sun, eventually blocking the view entirely, creating that spectacular total solar eclipse at 3:26.